tail's all fanned out, getting the feathers all oiled up and getting ready for the mates. We'll definitely keep an eye on them, watching the train go by. Pretty much call that good. We get on our way and see if we can locate the pair from Falcon. Saw him yesterday, just a couple of trees down. That's why we came down today. And find the red tail. I'll back off and show you the nest behind it, which is we're hoping it's a Cooper Hawk nest. If it isn't a Cooper, it's a crow, but the Coopers are the size of a crow, and they'll take over a crow nest and add to it. For the first year, they get right in their pictures. The red just happened to be here in this spot, so they decided to document it. We're going to clean it a little bit. Then we'll come in. There we go. Got the tail fanned out, getting the sun on it. Is it right by the Tukwila Railroad Station, the Hancock Station. And behind the red tail is the pond, and it's the Boeing Aerospace Facility at Long Beach. That's where we're at. It's a hot spot. We'll get on our way and see what else we can find here. Come in a little bit. There we go. Close up, there you go. Good looking bird. Well, maybe he's not taking off. Scratching up a little bit. Still trying to get them feathers all squared away. Well, we enjoy watching them. Got the tail feathers spread out and off we go. All right then, enjoy.